Welcome back, everybody. I'm assuming we're going to play some more Duskos today. If you were around yesterday for the great coffee fiasco of 2017, I do want to report some good news. I was able to get some more. Not so much whiskey in it this time. In fact, there's no whiskey in this time. But maybe that was part of the problem. I don't know. Whatever. The point is, we finished up with the system that we are in. We could go down here, but I don't feel a strong need to use our reserve fuel to do that. And I probably realized this before, I'm just remembering now, there's no other warp gates out of here. Once we're done with this galaxy, we have to jump to another galaxy, which sucks a lot. I don't like that at all. So let's just go here. We'll hit up this thing. We're going to be using a lot of warp fuel. We're going to warp there once, and we're going to have to warp two, presumably, to get here, just to get out, which really sucks. And then we're going to have one warp fuel left. So I might come here and buy some. There is the fuel depot over here. There's a space station here I'd like to visit. I would like to go to this, but we might not be able to. We might have to just jump straight to there. But either way, get over there. We won't know until we jump in. So let's go over there. Hopefully they have some jump fuel to sell. We won't have to craft any because that is very expensive if I remember correctly. But let's go talk to the people. They have more teleports. And a probe, actually. I will take both those things. We have lots and lots of broken things to sell them. We are in luck. Look at that. Suckers. Excellent. And there's still more stuff I would like to sell them, like Sonic and whatever. How many teleports does that give us now? A bunch, right? Well, that might be our second one. But we're not using the first one currently because we have nothing to teleport. Which is a shame, but so goes. Another quarantine bypass. No thank you. Remote power is broken? And I missed that with all the coffee madness going on. That is a real shame. Also, you don't have any jump fuel, which is also a real shame. 20 to craft it. Ah, oh, you're freaking killing me here. Things were looking decent. Let's double check. When did this break? Oh, this must be one that we pulled somewhere else. Because, say, it didn't break. Well, we'll sell that then, too. Heck yeah. Unfortunately, we can't really sell it without having to craft some fuel. I was really hoping to just buy the fuel, save myself 5 scrap. But, of course, the game has other plans. So, let's craft it. In the butt. Hopefully we'll find some more too. Maybe it's overkill to do that, but I don't think it is. We'll sell this other freaking bypass. I'm gonna get this crap back, damn it. I don't care. Scan is nice and all. Sonic is probably great. Here it works on slimes. Here it works on slimes well. Yeah, whatever, I don't care. I will kill later, trust me, when things are going south, but for right now, you know, it's good. We're not keeping a broken toe. What do I look like? A guy who would keep a broken toe? Alright, great. Well, that wasn't a complete loss. It wasn't my favorite thing ever. Oh, we can scrap Rick, too. We sure can. Let's do that. Sorry, Rick. Got too excited. Try to scrap him before I even told it to do that. So let's double check everything first. We got a scan that we don't really need. We can take that off now and use probes, which I kind of would rather do that, I'm not going to lie. Probes give me all kinds of useful information that I like to know about, especially when I can find them. There we go. Do I want to put probe on you? Not necessarily. Probe is something I would like to have on you, I think. Speed boost is breaking, stealth is breaking. The only thing I really care about there is the speed boost. We're still using motion. What am I talking about? Mind scans, blah, stealth, generator, motion, sonics, yada, yada, yada. Good slap, Sonic, on Jeff. Just in case things were going to south and I were to need it, but. Honestly, you don't know if I really would or not. I feel like there's something I could be doing better with my setup here, though. Yeah. Now I'm also looking back and thinking maybe I should have just had motion on Corey and scan on Kelly. But you know what? That's the past. The past is behind us. Let's stay focused and go to the space station, which I assume hopefully will treat us well in life and not kill us. It's really going to be one or the other. But not both. Well, hopefully we find some more jump fuel. If we find one more jump fuel here, I'll just go to this ship. That's fine by me. We can ignore the fuel depot, but we probably get a decent amount of fuel if we go there, so we'll see. Do I want to upgrade, fix, add to any of these? Yes, probe. That was it. I could give probe stealth, but I don't think I need to. Because sometimes I might just want to use them to see what's going on. Double check one more time that I have backups of these things. I don't have a backup toe, but I can make a toe, so whatever. I think I can make toe. Serdum's not as confident in that statement as he was a second ago. What is it that I can create? Toe. Okay. Okay. I was totally right. I can make a toe, speed boost, brakes. It stinks, but it's really not the end of the world. I like it, but it's not a necessity. So let's jump in there. Let's talk more rock. It's 10 minutes of talking. Oh, we actually got a note here. Stop dwelling on a man. I get complaints like this every day. Filter in, filter out type stuff up. Filter in, filter out type of stuff. Had a complaint saying he had stomach ache after eating 3 slices of cake from a replicator. 3 slices, and the guy's blaming the assemblers. Do you know how many dead rats find their way into the vessel every day? You've got nothing to worry about. It's just a bored scientist in space. Jill, the evidence of public hysteria relating to technological advancement. No discernible connection between that and the consumption of cake and assemblers. Haha, yeah, I get you, man. And I know you're right. We made it that they can turn a brick of sludge into whatever they want for dinner. I even hear we're close to finding a first cure for diseases. First cured diseases. Quality of life stuff, you know. They don't get how much better everything, blah blah blah, how bad freezer dried ice cream was. Relevant to Grey Goo due to mention of replicator and assembler. Submit a supplemental. Yeah. Wasn't the most informative, and you had to painfully listen to me stumble over it. Stop typing begin room. Ugh, I wish I could have had that coffee. Cliff! Hey Cliff, what you got? The fast shield in mine. It's not so bad. Corey's wigging the hell out, man. Marvin's having problems. There we go. So that should fix some things there. You can gather all. Kelly can take our new friend Cliff back. And so far, a pretty decent start, I would say. Alright, let's look to see what else is going on here. Unknown types, right? Yeah. This place is probably pretty huge as well. Throw ourselves into another room. Tight. Squeezes everywhere. Great. Spell gather correctly, please. Another generator. Vent. I don't hear any buzzing yet, but we never know what it's just going to kind of show up on us. Interface is not powered. Oh my, it sure isn't. They're gonna collide with each other, because why not? No jump fuel. Well, that's excellent. It's like the one thing I really wanted. Interesting, there's some things going on there, for sure. Let's shut that room off, because I don't like that it just listens to- Ooh, a defense! Defense is activated. Let's power up more rooms and hit the defense. There it is. So we know that room is good. Defense is deactivated. Excellent. Double check that before I just go running into a room that I know has a gun in it. Sentry bots. Excellent. So that scan over there. Get in there. Scan that room for me. See if we get something else to mosey its way on in there. And then what next do I want to do, really? Really now? What should I do next? Nothing appears to be coming in that way. Let's see. No idea where this turret is. I know it's not in R5. It could be in a lot of rooms. But I'll assume that room over there is nice and clean. All right. Let's be off. Come on, Prip. Go in there and scan that room. Yeah, good job. Make sure it's still great. Let's see what's in here. Another sentry bot. I could have probably just left that open, actually. Yeah, I sure can. Get him into the gun room. Yes. We'll blow up the doorway. I don't care. Anything great in here? Another interface. Let's see if we can find... Ooh, let's not go exploring with that defense on, though. If I stealth, I'm sure I'll be fine, but I'll screw that up somehow. Good job, room 4. Another one. Okay, well, let's keep a good note of that. Yeah, that sounds nice. Stealth is recharging, correct? Yep. And we'll flag that, and hopefully that means something to me later when I'm thinking about poking my head in there. It probably will not. Tiniest generator in the world. Fantastic. What do we get if we do that one? I can't even remember what freaking room this is. All right. I don't find that incredibly helpful. Since R2 does pretty much everything else anyways. There's an interface in there. I kind of don't care. Let's just move on. Ah, you kidding me. For R2 of all rooms, of course. Well, there's our defense. Which means, since nothing got killed in these two rooms, is probably fine. There's an asteroid coming in 3 minutes. Could just be one type on here. The answer was indeed question mark, not anything for sure. 17, D7. It's hard to say how this room's looking, but so far seems good. Jeff's just hanging. And let's get going here for the rest. R2, right? Ugh, what a pain in the ass. And of course that's the one we broke open, right? Because I'm a moron. Of course. In fact, switch over to Corey and grab that scrap before an asteroid hits and I get really sad. We'll lose that power and that will also make me sad. 2 scrap. value, D21. We'll close off all those things. We'll dock at A4 just in case that, you know, gets blown up and whatnot. We'll trap you in there. Stop. What do we have in here? Another generator. I assume we would find one of these soon. And that's about it, huh? As far as we know, that's about it. Okay, D18. Let's go check out this last room. Indeed, that is it then, huh? Okay. Well, simple enough. We just need to kind of get that guy over there so we can kill him. And we're going to do it like so. D10. And let's put him in there. And we'll get defense ready. We'll close that door first. Come on. Go check out that room. You know you want to. It's your prime directive. Good job. Alright. Speaking of good jobs, let's wrap this up. We will. D17, A4, D19, D18. Let's pick up. No, he got away. That video is like long gone. Any hope of seeing that again is lost. Don't need to get in D20. Oh, that's right. Fantastic. 3 scrap. In there. No one gets in the way of Kelly. I'm gonna pick you up, Probe. I'm gonna do it. You're cute. You're mine. That was pretty much it, right? Picked up a probe, got a bunch of scrap, killed some things, yada yada yada. You know, honestly, what size was this? B? I'm not impressed. I thought it would be a lot bigger. Oh well. Let's leave, move on, and decide what we're going to do about our lack of fuel. Ugh. Ah, speed boost broke. Of course it did. It was fun while it lasted. I know I need to spend more time visiting stations and things. That's like how we're going to progress the story. Like, this is gonna be tiny. Yeah, it should give me fuel, but I don't know. And I could jump to there, and then I could hit there. You know what? Screw it. Let's do that. We'll use our reserve fuel. We might pick up some more anyways. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Let's get this speed boost off. Yep. Probe's already breaking. That's nice. That's real nice. You know, Probe, you're kind of a hassle sometimes to babysit. I'm gonna take scan. We have multiples. I can beat. No, not on you. Kelly. She's gone around doing all those things anyways. She might as well scan once or twice. Scan likes to break quick. Motion wants to break. We have another motion. We have another stealth. Shield turret, teleport, blah, 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 blah. Interface. Got another one of those. Gather. Yada yada. So we're mostly okay. Let's take these things off of him. We got another shield, another mind. My god, we're just ready for war. Let's scrap our new friend here. Sorry, Cliff. You don't sound awesome. I'm sure you are awesome. I'm just not spending the time to get to know you, and that's really not fair, you know. That's just me. I'm kind of a bastard. So scan wants to break. We have a backup scan. That's right. Did we have something? I know I just said this, but do we have something that isn't replaced? Other than tow, just cheaper to make. Generator, cheaper to make. No, I think we're alright. We're alright. So, not think too much about it. Now, I could fix Marvin's visuals since it's constantly breaking, but I feel like that 7 scrum I don't really need. Since I rarely move around. And I'm enjoying having this 59 scrap. Let's take this time and repair Marvin. And keep living this high life. Let's go visit out Petersburg. Sounds fun. Don't know how many infestation types are here. Doesn't really make a difference to us. It's going our way. A report, you say? What else we have here? Blah, blah, blah. We're a little unsure how the rat got down there. Most probably an escapee from the labs. Decomposition is isolated in the low abdomen and is inconsistent with the rest. Remains a seemingly foreign viscous material covering what may blah wound. Inconsistent decomposition compared to theoretical discussion of Grey Goo, blah, blah, blah. There have been some concerns regarding the molecular assemblers that board these vessels. And with the rate of decomposition being so peculiar, I should say, I recommend an immediate report be sent to Leyland Corp. Something isn't right, blah, blah, blah. I fear then we need to do something, blah, blah, blah. Grey Goo, Leyland, yada, yada, submit a supplemental unable to find for their composition. Yeah, so it sounds like the assemblers might be the cause of some of this. Probably not all of it. Look at that, it's spelled again correctly. And immediately Jeff loses vision. Says, I cannot look at this. Oop. You did do it on your own. I'm so used to you not being able to handle that. Room looks good. Oh, Marvin. Marvin, your old man eyes. It's not really fair. I know nothing about Marvin. Or Marvin's. Maybe it's a young man's name. It just doesn't seem like one to me. So here's the vent. We don't know what we're up against. Kelly is still faster than Corey, I feel like, even without the speed boost. It could just be in my head because it's what I want to believe. Okay, so that is at least off. Maybe that's not what I want from life. Just, I know it's going to be slime. Oops. Just, I know I can feel it. Don't hear anything. I just look at that. Knew it. Slime. That means we're not gonna find the fuel, are we? Because it's probably. Are you kidding me? Scrap in there. So. I'm just going crazy in that room. Nav. Let's open up D6. D6. Nav 1 and 2 to R1 because that slime's coming. It's coming. Talk A4. What's time? 2 minutes, so it just went somewhere. Boy, did it. What am I doing? There we are. Let's swap. We know what we're dealing with, so let's take. No. There we go. Let's take your gather for your scan, I think. Yeah? No. Motion. There we go. So now she can go in there and do what she needs, and no one else should have to risk themselves for it. Come on. Perfusion fuel. Come on. Jump field. 3 jump fuels. Yes. Get out of there. Oh! quick dungeon. I don't even care what that room sounds like. Yeah, I do. Let's dock at A2. Ugh, God. Passed up on that 3 scrap like a madman. Speaking of madman, let's kill that guy. Try to get his scrap. This is how you do it. This is how you do it to me. Probably slime all over the damn place in there. Get him. Get out. Get him and get out. Grab this crap. Let's leave. Let's slime about. Yeah, 3 scrap. Earn your keep. Well, now I'm really glad that I repaired everyone. Well, not Jeff. I could repair Jeff. Because I almost had a really disgusting run with that slime. I didn't, but I could have. I'm just so quick and smart that I didn't have to worry about it. Oh well, I think it's totally worth coming to. We got the fuel. We got a pretty good amount of fuel, really. Oh, come on. Ship slot 2. Get your crap together. Looking pretty good in scrap. Holding out 61. Got a fair amount of fuel as well. 6 jump fuel. Ideas of worrying about that are over. It's been about 30 minutes, so we'll call the episode here. I want to thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys are having a lot of fun. I sure am. We'll pick up tomorrow. We'll visit Salvage A. Kihomi. I'm going to pronounce it. See what that's all about, and then probably try to work our way to a new galaxy if we can. But until then, I hope you have a great day. Thanks for watching.